Hi guys! We are here at Clark Marriott. Checking in here tonight kasi tomorrow may pupuntahan tayong event dito. Got my key already. This is our room. Ang ganda ng kwarto. And look at that, meron pang welcome food and drinks. Oh wow. Cheese and wine, cheese and wine and the toilet. Hello, hello. There's a couch here and let's check out the view from the room. Ooh, golf course. All that greenery. Nasa loob na pala ako ng room. I can take off my mask already. Then tomorrow is a brand new day and I will be going to the event. I'm currently wearing color red. Striking in red, diba? Para lucky color for the restaurant's opening. I will be visiting their newest Chinese restaurant. This is the restaurant, Wu Xing. Place looks like an imperial palace from way, way back in China. It's very elegant. They also have private rooms here. How pretty the flowers, fresh. With chef and of course his team, say hi.
Hello, I'm Chef Raymond.
Yeah. And Marley.
This one is John, Chef John. Yeah. King Dan, we follow the Beijing traditional recipe. Have an air blow, air dry, and light touch the marination. And then we also have a traditional Beijing duck oven. So we cooking is a very big difference from outside the restaurant.
Thank you so much, Chef.
Thank you.
Sisi.
Oh, wala anuman.
Thank you. Okay, I speak Mandarin, you speak Tagalog. Yes. Okay. Let's enter this room that showcases all their dishes. They have here mud crab, salt and pepper. Sliced pork belly, chili oil and garlic, clay pot braised spicy duck with beer sauce. Beer. They have here the fish, lobster, honey glazed barbecue pork. Look at these unique dishes. This is duck heart. Whoa. Sea mantis. Yup. Pink grouper. Kung pao chicken. Buddha jumps over the wall. This is a special soup for mga Chinese. When they serve this, ibig sabihin, special occasion. And the childhood favorite, deep fried crispy chicken. Steamed milk bun. So cute. Oink oink. For dessert, mango cream. I'm back in my room to try out the food of Wu Xing. It's a sampler of some of their dishes. Let's first try the Peking duck kasi syempre yun yung kanilang specialty. So there's a slice of the duck, tapos may sauce and it's wrapped dito. This very thin, parang paper-like na wrapper. It tastes authentic talaga. Bitin. I want more. The taste reminds me of my Peking duck experience sa Hong Kong, sa China. Ganun lasa. Try natin tong siomai. Punong-puno siya ng meat sa loob. Hindi siya puro extender. Okay, ito naman, yung parang pork asado niya. Take yung pagka-slice nung meat and then may fat sa gitna. It looks so juicy ah. Char siu yung lasa niya. Mayroon. Ang lambot nung meat. Habang kinahagat mo siya, lumalabas yung juice. And nagkakaroon siya ng sweet asado flavor. Next is this shrimp. I don't know paano pagkaluto. Mukha siyang tempura, but I assume it's medyo cereal prawn because it's Chinese cuisine. Ah, hindi cereal. It's an assorted egg prawn. And yung breading, makapal yung shrimp sa loob. Okay, next this one is the lechon macaw or pork belly with mustard on top. Ah, my favorite. Lasang Hong Kong. Ay, miss Hong Kong, diba? Nakaka-miss. Sarap ng balat. Grabe. Sobrang crunchy. Makapal siya na crunchy eh. Tapos salty.
Lagi ako sumasayaw pag masarap yung food eh. Kahit walang music.
Thank you guys for joining me today's tour of Wu Xing. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!